Welcome back to English class. Yes, dear students, in today's class we are going to learn a grammar card. That is an article. Already we have seen in the bridge code, but in today's class we are going to see once again article grammar card, which is on page number, here I will tell you, see here. On page number 4 and 5, you have the article section. Yes, so we are going to learn about the article. In that, definite article is very important. Here, they too. Yes or no? So, before that, we have to see exactly what is article. Yes, what is article? So, here is the definition. Articles are words placed before noun. Okay, very important. Before noun. Okay, placed before noun to show whether the noun are used in a particular or in a general sense. In a particular or in a general sense. So, there are mainly two types of article. See here, how many articles are there? A, and the. There are three articles. But, these three articles are categorizing in or distributing in two types. Categorizing in two types. That is, see here, definite article and second one is indefinite article. Indefinite article. So, definite and indefinite. So, here, definite article means what and indefinite article means what? See here. Here I write definite and indefinite article. Definite article means which are used for specific purpose. Specific purpose. Okay, specific purpose. And here, indefinite articles which are using for general purpose. A general sense. Yes, definite means definitely, specific purpose. And indefinite means in general. Yes, so here, definite article. Which is definite article from this? Yes, the. Example, the is definite article. And second one is here. A and an. A and an comes under indefinite article. Got it? Now we have to see very quickly when we use a and when we use the d. So here, first we have to see. Indefinite article and write here A. Where do we use this A? When there is a consonant sound versus there. Consonant sound words. Like a is for example. See consonant which are they? C, B, C, D. And here you know. Yes. So here I write one example. That is a bat, a girl, or you can say that a bag. Got it? And another word is that an. Now an is used with the vowel sound. Vowel sound. Yes. Which are there? See vowel sound? Yes. How many vowels are there? A, E, I, O, and U. These are vowels. So here example. So when word starts or noun starts with the vowels or words, so we are using an article. Like C, an umbrella. Even you can say that. And A. Again here. And orange. So these are the examples. A and an article. These are called as indefinite article. Got it? Yes. Now comes to the definite article. So we are using this definite article, the, okay, for a specific purpose. So here one example, see, again when we can use this the article, when unique things are there. Unique things. Like here, the sun, the star. Okay, even with the name of river. River name, okay, like the Ganga. The Yamuna. Even we use this the article with these holy books. See, books like the Ramayana. And even the Bible. So these are
here I can say that the cow is useful animal. So the cow, so that specific cow, they are talking about the specific cow, so we use a the. One more example, the cat loves comfort. So here also that specific or that particular cat, he loves comfort. So these are the few examples of the. So here article, definite article, this the very useful. Yes, now here on page number 5, see here one example they given. The sun rises in the east and sets in the west. So the sun, I already explained you, when there is a specific thing, unique thing, sun, moon, star, these are unique things, earth. So for that we are using the. And one more example, it was the summer of 2005 when I made the pop at last. So it was the summer when I made the particular name of that person they told. So for the particular specific person we are using the also. So the is also used where there are only one of the kind in the place or in the surrounding. Only one things are there. So like see here examples are there. Okay, I will continue here. The temple in our locality is always crowded. Here also they are talking about the particular temple. That temple, there are lots of temples, but the specific temple in our locality, which is in our locality, that is always crowded. Got it? One more example here. Should I go to the bank today? So here also they are talking about specific bank, that bank, okay, so particular bank. So for that also we are using the here. Next, look at the woman. See here. See, buying eggs. She is my aunt. So here also, see here, where we use the, see, look at the woman. Means that particular woman, she is my aunt. So for showing the particular woman, we use the here. Got it? Yes. Now, here a question A is there. Complete this paragraph with suitable article. So we are going to write fatafat here. Okay, so here I would like to tell you story. What will come here? Which story I want to tell you? That story, particular story. So here you have to write the story, and here again story is about. So here also what will come? That particular story. The story is about the girl. That particular girl. Yes. So here also we can use the. So who wanted to climb? Who wanted to climb? See a mountain. Yes. Mountain to help her climb sheer mountain. Okay, so wanted to climb the mountain. Here we finish. Next, what they told? She asked the people. Okay, next she asked. So she asked to whom? The people. She asked to, or the people who lived close to here. The. Why? Because the particular thing she is explaining, the mountain to help her climb. The mountain to help her climb it. Next, the people told her that. What the people told? That the mountain, how it is, easy or tough, was too high. Mountain was too high to climb. Next, what happened? Then the girl said, again that particular girl, we are talking about her. So the girl said, what she said? She said that she was not worried about. Yes, about the trouble. So again here, the trouble. Trouble. She would have to go through to reach the top. To reach the top. Here, top of the, again the mountain, that particular mountain. So about of the mountain. Yes, she wanted to show शी वॉन्टेड यस टू शो शी वॉन्टेड टू शो द वर्ल्ड हाउ ब्रेव शी वॉज यस हाउ ब्रेव शी वॉज सो हियर हियर सी आवर पैराग्राफ वी कंप्लीटेड हियर सी सो आई वुड लाइक टू टेल यू द स्टोरी इज अबाउट द गर्ल हु वॉन्टेड टू क्लाइंब माउंटेन शी आस्क द पीपल हु लिव क्लोज टू द माउंटेन टू हेल्प हर क्लाइंबिंग द पीपल टोल्ड हर दैट द माउंटेन वॉज टू हाई टू क्लाइंब द गर्ल सेड दैट शी वॉज नॉट वरीड अबाउट एंड द ट्रबल शी वुड हैव टू गो थ्रू द और गो थ्रू टू रीच द टॉप ऑफ द माउंटेन शी वॉन्टेड टू शो द वर्ल्ड हाउ ब्रेव शी इज सो हियर वी कंप्लीटेड दिस पैरा बाय यूजिंग द सो वॉट यू हैव टू डू यू हैव टू ऑल्सो राइट डाउन दिस पैरा इन योर नोटबुक सो टूडे वॉट विल यू राइट येस वॉट इज आर्टिकल एंड देर आर टू आर्टिकल्स टाइप्स ऑफ आर्टिकल डेफिनेट एंड इनडेफिनेट अगेन इनडेफिनेट विच वन इनडेफिनेट ए एंड एन एंड द डेफिनेट आर्टिकल इज द एंड हियर दिस ए क्वेश्चन यू हैव टू राइट डाउन इन योर नोटबुक एज अ होमवर्क सो दिस इज योर होमवर्क होप यू ऑल अंडरस्टूड येस कंप्लीट योर होमवर्क वॉच दिस वीडियो एंड सेंड इट टू मी थैंक यू